It's a wee bit stormy all of a sudden.
Silvando, this ship of yours is not about to sink, is it?
Don't mention the S-word! I'll have us out of this in just a jiffy!
Smell! Fresh flesh!
That voice, where is it coming from?
Tremble before the mighty Alizarin, faithful servant of the Lord of Shadows and ruler of the deep. You dare to enter my realm unbidden? Know that an insult to me is an insult to my lord and master. Prepare to pay with your lives.
You're the one who'll be paying, you great big slimy so-and-so! Get a load of this! Are you having me on? I just blasted you with pearly gates, and you barely even flinched!
The awe with which my lord and master entrusted me renders all your petty human enchantments null and void. Join me in the blackest depths of despair!
No!
And what, might I ask, are you staring at? Is there something stuck to my face? All right, all right. It is rather an imposing appearance, I agree. Why don't we try another? No, still no good. Well, if at first you don't succeed,
not settling on a particular form, hmm? That rather makes me think you might not know who I am. In your world, I am known as the Seer. I take on different appearances for different people, you see. By which I mean to say that I look different depending on who is doing the looking. But enough about me. How's the fishing? Caught anything? No, I didn't think so. You're not ready yet, you see. When the time comes, you will know it. When the fish finally takes the bait, you must be ready to reel it in. But until then, you have no choice but to wait patiently. That is just the way of life. You know, I have the strangest feeling I've met one of your companions. Eric, was it? Well, no matter. We are not here to discuss him. Come, let us go inside. We can save the fishing for another day. Take a seat. Make yourself at home. Now, the fact that you're here makes me wonder if you might have taken a bit of a wrong turn somewhere. Hold still for just a moment. So that's it. Worried we've lost the power of the luminary, are we? Well, I'm afraid there's not much I can do about that. But there is one thing I can say. You may think that your power has been taken from you by the Lord of Shadows. But power cannot be taken, no more than it can be touched or tasted. Especially not the power of the luminary. Still no idea what I'm talking about, huh? Well, no matter. I think that's enough for now. Let me leave you with this thought. When the time comes, you will know. You will feel the tug on the line, and you will know. As in fishing, so in life. Oh, that's right. You're drowning, aren't you? That won't do at all. Well, don't fret. A certain sacred tree tells me it's not your time just yet. Right. We'd better get you woken up, hadn't we? You are the luminary, after all. You have rather an important task to be getting on with. Go. Save the world.
Darling, you're alive! Oh, thank goodness!
When you took that tumble into the sea back there, we all thought you were done for, laddie. Oh, it was terrible. We tried to fish you out, but you slipped beneath the waves before we could get to you. But then, well, it was nothing short of a miracle. There was a bright light, and suddenly, there you were, floating up from the seabed. Somehow we managed to pull you out of the water, give that big slimy so-and-so the slip, and get here to safety. I still don't know quite how we did it.
What's the matter, honey? You look like you've seen a ghost.
You're kidding. You were fishing, and you met a person called the Seer, and they turned into a dog? Oh, come on, silly Billy. You were just dreaming, that's all. You were out for a long time.
You have been through quite an ordeal. You need rest. As do we all. Come.
Whoop!
Time enough for staring out to sea tomorrow, laddie. Come on, let's get you to bed.
Perhaps. makes Sylvando grows even greater.
Not bad at another victory!
Eternal damnation just to go back to that day.
Please, hear my plea. You must free this restless knight from his prison of despair.
So we all had the same dream, eh? Just like people have been saying. The poor knight bemoaning his fate, asking to go back.
Oh, it was tragic. He looked so desperate. I wish there was something we could do to help, but we don't know who he is, or even where he is.
Maybe not. But that was Dracilian armor he was wearing. There's no doubt about that. What do you say, laddie? Shall we go and see what's become of Dundrasil now that this blasted darkness has engulfed the world?
Was never in doubt.
Thank you. Guys.
Was never in doubt.
Thank you.
one for the good guys!
Another day, another victory. Let's go! Never intent!
One for the good guys!
Accept your fate!
Not bad at all!
How can this be? Victory will be ours!
Darlings!
Ho ho! I'm fitter than ever!
We'll be right back.
intelligence is its own reward.
Honey, please.
Thank you. Thank you.